gonna take what's mine, and my mind is gonna shine out a line when it's time. You hesitate to contemplate what's mine, but instead you need to fabricate your own design. Explain to me why we accept all this mess. Why everywhere I seek conformity in the things we possess, the way we dress, the way the girls don't digest what they eat, the way boys all nod their heads to the exact same beat. Man, do we even realize that inside you're feeling dismal?
Feeling all child lifting bottles up like cataclysm.
That's for Rizmo, but still you're at the whim of the collective. It's getting time to recognize and cut your own directive. I thought I told you that I don't care. I thought you knew that everybody gets a point to stare at anyone and anywhere. So I'ma take what's mine genuine, coloring outside of the page and stepping way out of line. Second look and step into these eyes. Recognize it's your reflection breaking through your disguise. Cause everybody, you and me, were born to be set free. But every day you're captivated by the mediocrity you see. Just to fit in and belong, is that so wrong now? Nah, but you've been suffocating for so long now. Check your profile, you're the only you got now. Don't let this world choke you out like you've been shot down. I thought I told you everybody's a freak. I thought you knew that everybody gets the chance to speak. Just let your brain spring a leak and let out what's inside. You never get to knock until you try, might as well rock until you die. This one goes out to anybody who's ever been thrown through the wall. Anyone who's ever crossed the road both ways at the same time. Anyone who's ever faked the funk on a nasty dunk, this one's for you. Actually, this song's for everybody. Anyone born on planet Earth, and all my freaks in Freakville, and everybody else is a freak and just won't admit it. Don't let nobody tell you you can't do that on television, because you know what? You can do that on television. That's what my mama told me. And she used to watch enough Nickelodeon to know better, so I think you should listen to my mother. The corn little cracker, ass bastard. Trying to touch the last time you show that a friend says it's last. If you get arrested, unless it's plastic. Thanks for clapping and smiling and enjoying yourselves. Love you guys.